I think it's good to talk about whatever you want to talk about on the radio, but I got given some good advice once, and that was don't talk about your hangover. Could you imagine what it would be like if you turn on the radio in the morning expecting to hear someone chipper and excited and telling you lots of interesting stuff, and all they can do is waffle on about how bad they feel? It's not a good look, and it's certainly not a good sound.